Saturday night finale, post time. The rough end pacing, caught fooling around, leaving out at the rail. Second to the turn is Windermere Eric, and dropping in at the rail, that's Dryden Hanover third. Pacing fourth is Van Zandt, then in fifth along the inside, Bacardi Arty. Away six is Muzzy's Mud Puddle. Then it's Glencove Uday and the trailer, Micrometer Jack, Windermere Eric, and Gary Chappell powering their way to the front as they arrive at the opening quarter. Second is caught fooling around, racing from third. That's Dryden Hanover. Early movement here. McPhee says, give and go time. I've got four. I'm working on five. The quarter's up in 28-1. Caught fooling around, back on the point. Second is Windermere Eric. Now third, Dryden Hanover. Here comes Van Zandt. Fourth on the outside. Following that cover out, fifth, Bacardi Arty. Third over six, Muzzy's Mud Puddle. Then it's Glencove Uday and the trailer, Micrometer Jack, halfway home in the 12th. The lead belongs to Caught Fooling Around in 58-1. Windermere Eric second, Van Zandt first up on the outside and advancing third. Moving up fourth, Bacardi Arty. Now hemmed in at the rail, Dryden Hanover fifth. Muzzy's Mud Puddle on the outside six, with Glencove Uday seventh. Micrometer Jack is eighth. Three quarters next. Caught fooling around. Van Zandt about to take it away on the outside. Coming third, Bacardi Arty. Windermere Eric is fourth. Three quarters in one. 28-1. They have an eighth left to go. Van Zandt opening by three. Bacardi Arty is second. Caught fooling around third. Windermere Eric has fourth. They're in deep stretch now. And this one belongs to Van Zandt and Ronnie Matheson. Bacardi Arty second. Dryden Hanover third. Van Zandt 1, 57-1.